can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback. Yeah. Don't act like you don't know. Know what I came for. Too late to turn back. This is the payback. Yeah. You take one, I take one. Can't hide, you can't run. Too late to turn back. This is the payback. Yeah. Dressing out black like a funeral, murder, homicide.
Yo, hey guys, this is Martin here from Strength and Performance, and I am outside of Strength and Performance Southampton. Now, this facility that I'm about to show you has only been in existence now for about 3 weeks. Ultimately, when I started to work with Jonathan, who's the Strength and Performance owner at S&P Southampton, he was in a different facility. And once we got to work with him, immediately within a week, he found a nice big unit, and everything that is within this unit is brand new, and it's only been done over the space of a week. So let me go and show you a little bit inside the facility so you can see what a strength and performance facility looks like in the inside. Obviously, what we have here is we have the nice green turf, and automatically what we have on this side is our strong side where we do all of our weightlifting. Now, one of the things that I have to stress out is when initially Jonathan came on board, he didn't worry about the end things. He didn't worry about the unknowns. Immediately, we just started working on the things that were relevant right now that he quite needed to fix. And his previous facility was half of the size of this one. So branching out and to getting a bigger space, he allowed himself open for volume. And he got into a better location as well where all of the new members can essentially visit him. So right now, even though what we're looking at here is not the end product of the facility that we would want, this is certainly the next step for him to take in his journey. You have to remember that everybody's journey within the facility is different. Everybody, where they're going to start and where they're going to end, is going to be a little bit different. However, it's a journey that we take them on that really makes the changes to get them to that end level product. And currently, up until this point, he has 40 new members within this location within the last 2 to 3 weeks. So, you know, it just goes to show that everything is possible. Once you put some work behind it and you really want to succeed, this will happen for you and can happen for you. So a little bit later on, we're going to sit down with Jonathan, and he will just tell us the story from his point of view and how he's come to be where he is today. So guys, tune in later on. Cheers. Bye-bye.